Awesome.
Rich,
Oh, you go ahead, yeah.
what are we making today?
We're gonna make a split pea soup.
That's awesome. I've never had split pea soup.
So it's gonna be an adventure, Bruce.
It is.
So, the one thing that I've it's different than normally. Usually when I make split pea soup, I soak the peas overnight. And usually before I cook anything, I go find other recipes to just re-enhance my knowledge on what I'm cooking. And I've read several recipes that said you don't have to soak them overnight.
Hang on. Rehance? Is that a word?
Rehance, that's a word.
Really? What does
Yeah,
it mean?
it means I'm enhancing again.
Okay, so let's try this again.
Okay.
A re-enhance?
A re-enhance, that's it.
Okay, I just,
Whatever, you and your English.
I'm sorry. Sorry that I speak English.
Yeah. America, don't be like Bruce. Anyway.
He's gonna put a little thing over the corner saying I'm an asshole.
No,
Just saying.
I'm not. I'm gonna leave that in there. That's perfect.
Oh, you don't have to now,
No,
right?
I don't have
Okay. All
to.
right.
Anyway, but it said I don't have to soak the peas, so we're gonna try it. If it sucks, I'm gonna track down the person who wrote the recipe and smack them around.
Awesome. We'll film that, ladies and
It
gentlemen.
will.
We will film that.
It'd be our version of bum fight.
Oh my God. Really?
Yeah, why
That would actually be really funny. I
not?
must admit.
So, I got petite carrots. I'm just going to trim them off a little bit. Just want to get them bite size.
Bum fight. I can't, I'm sorry. I can't help. But, oh hey. Hang on, let's get his head into view, America,
Hi,
because
there's my head.
somebody might want to look at him.
I doubt it. I don't even want to look at myself.
I don't blame you. So the oil is smoking. How long is this gonna?
I'm just gonna cut the last of these, and then I'm ready to throw all the veggies on.
Okay, cool. I put it on the heat earlier because as much as I like our cooktop, it can be a little bit slow to get going. So I'm gonna take it back off the heat so we don't burn the oil. So it should be plenty hot enough, and it's gonna.
I'm gonna turn around and we're gonna put it back on the heat.
Okay,
Anyway.
so it's always actually good though to.
Right, so here we go. We're going to heat up our Holy Trinity, green bell pepper, celery, and onion, seasoned with some Cajun spices.
The spices aren't in that, are they?
Yes, but they pre-spice it.
Really?
Yeah. They're not crazy, but they.
But in that, seriously, in that thing, what do they put
Well,
in there?
it's just seasoning.
What do you mean by seasoning?
Garlic.
Okay.
They season it with garlic.
I just like we say it's got well, it's seasoning. What the hell does that mean?
Now you know.
I
Seasoning
do.
means garlic.
Garlic. No salt, no nothing else, just garlic.
That's it.
Alrighty. Well,
Where's
there's nothing wrong with that. Okay, so
I use this all the time. Okay, we're
I
gonna
know
put the
you do.
carrots in there. We're gonna let this all just soften. We don't want to burn it.
So they've diced some garlic up to go in there as well, which
That's
is
what they did, yeah.
that's never a bad thing. I can smell it. Man, yeah, garlic is always good. Garlic and onion is just, I mean, that's like heaven, right?
Pretty much,
Yeah.
yeah. Yeah, there's not many things better than that.
Actually, if you put some butter in there, I know this doesn't call for that, so I'm not saying, but
Though
still.
I did think about doing butter instead of oil.
But still. In butter, it's just a little bit better.
Because what do they say? Butter makes everything better.
That is right.
You can hear my New York accent come out on when I say that.
Man, that smells good. I mean, that seriously just smells really good. And all you did was put the aromatics in there. Well, that's why they call them that, huh?
That must be.
Wow.
Look at the big brain on Bruce.
I'm telling you.
I need to get my hand bone.
Ham bone.
Is that anything that just sounds better than a ham bone?
We're in the South. Nothing sounds better than a ham bone. Well, actually, except for onions and garlic.
Well.
And now you're gonna add a ham bone.
But we're talking about the smell there.
Still, I mean, no. You're gonna add a ham bone?
Hell yeah.
That's even more heaven.
This recipe calls for half chicken broth and half water. I'm going all the chicken broth stars.
I don't blame you. I mean, if you're gonna put liquid in it, it might as well all have flavor, right?
Yep. That's the way I look at it.
Me too.
I don't even tell me how many cups of freaking shit to use. That's alright. I make enough soup, I can figure that out.
Yep. Man, that's a lot. That's a big container.
That's a big container. I'm a big man. I need a big container.
So, I've never used that one. How? I mean, obviously you like it.
Because of the low sodium?
Well, no, it's just it's the Central Market stuff.
Oh, yeah, no, it's fine.
Because I use Swanson's, and I mean, if you like that, I should go that route because it's probably cheaper.
It's probably at least $1, probably 50 cents cheaper, whatever.
It's probably a little cheaper, yeah. And then obviously you go with the low sodium, right? Because you want to control the salt.
Control the salt plus my wife.
Oh, yeah.
I want to control the wife.
Good luck with that.
Yeah, it doesn't work.
I know.
Okay, we got that.
I have one of my own.
We love them. Just the way they are.
Absolutely.
Because they tell us we have to.
Because they're going to see this.
Because they're going to see this.
So we go with that. Oh, hey, I don't know how you didn't spill that all over the place, but...
And in the pool goes the peas.
Half of that crap should have been out of the pool because he wasn't even looking at the pot.
I got skills.
Okay, we're going to go back to the film later.
I'm like a bat. It's radar.
Oh wait, a bat?
Whoop, 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 whoop! Okay. Now we know bats drink Corona.
We have dogs barking. That sounds like a big dog.
Oh yeah, they got two of those grand pekinese or whatever. Those big things. Not a pekinese.
It can't be a pekinese!
No, it says a grand something. It starts with a P. It's similar to...
Bull Mastiff or something?
No, it's not a Bull Mastiff. It's a big, white, hairy dog.
Okay. I have no idea.
And it's bigger than Louie. They got two of them.
Well, yeah, they have a deep bark.
I got an oregano I'm going to stick in there. I'm going to eyeball what I think looks good.
It looks good.
We're going to throw probably 3 bay leaves in here. Shit, I don't want those little ones.
So let me ask you, when you... put the recipe up on the site. Are you going to say shake some in?
Yeah. I'll use some generic measurements.
All right. I'm guessing that was about a tablespoon and a half.
Yeah.
So now we got some garlic powder.
Garlic powder. We're going to go with a tablespoon of that. One more.
A stable and an extra shake, right?
And an extra shake.
All right.
Because when you're a guy, you always have to do an extra shake.
You do. It gets the dew off the lily.
That's right.
That's what happens.
And probably 2 pinches of salt and pepper. I'm going to bring it to a boil, and then I'm going to get my ham bone and stick it in there. Now, the ham bone didn't have a lot of meat on it, so I found that a package of shredded ham, but it's like pieces. It's not that cube stuff. It looks like it's going to be perfect for this, so we're going to go ahead and use that.
It kind of looks like shredded ham, right?
Right, exactly. And okay, that's what I want. I don't like cube shit.
Yeah. Well, you call them ham bones. Aren't they ham hocks?
Ham hocks.
I mean, I know you Easterners.
But it's bone in it.
But I know you Easterners don't know what a ham hock really is, so. I gotta help you out.
I've dated.
I mean, I am from the Midwest, but hell, we know what a ham hock is. We raise pigs and shit. In shit, yeah, okay.
All right, so
livestock.
Livestock. In shit. Okay, we're going to go ahead and put these ham hocks in the soup. Might have to add some more liquid. Go in the pool.
Well, you got you got some more chicken stock, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
And we're going to grab these pieces. And they're going to just fall apart in here while it's cooking. So you don't even really even have to cut it up.
Oh, yeah, that sounds great.
Peel off. And split pea soup, the best part is the ham.
And where's everybody going?
In the pool.
In the pool.
It's fun for everybody. Actually, is it really a pool or is it a hot tub?
Well, I think it's more of a hot tub because, you know, it is, you know, like almost boiling, right?
Exactly. So, okay, so everyone get in the hot tub.
There you go.
Time machine.
Time machine?
And travel back to my belly.
What the hell happened with, what?
What?
Nothing. you just, you know.
I want this ham in my belly.
Well, you went a different direction than I was expecting. That's all I'm saying.
And that's my job.
Yes, it is. But yeah, I agree. I think you need some more liquid in there.
And then, I wanted to bring this to an actual boil and I never actually got there. But that's fine. We're going to let it simmer. It's really freaking hot, so. Well, we had to sit in there for heating up.
I'm sure it is. Like me.
Well, and we have a secret because actually when I started on here, because we're doing other videos, it's actually going on my stovetop in my kitchen. The secret's out. That's the magic.
Wow, you ruined it.
Just like Hollywood.
It's ruined.
Alright. Now I just ensured that I'm going to spill this all over the floor I'm carrying into the house.
I know, that's awesome. See, if you would have never said anything about it.
I did this for you, America.
No one would have known, and you wouldn't have spilled it everywhere. But now?
Oh, now, yeah, it's going everywhere.
Oh, here it is, yes. Ooh. All right.
It's going everywhere anyway.
So we're going to bring it to a boil, and how long is it going to cook?
We're going to bring it to a boil. As soon as it boils, then I'm going to drop it down to simmer. Let it cook for an hour, then we're going to pull out those bones, and then let it simmer, and we're going to get all the meat off the bones and stick it back in there.
Cool.
And then it's 20 minutes.
All right.
I just got to make sure the peas are soft. So as soon as the peas get soft.
We're sure. Good. All right. We'll be back then.
Bye.
Yep, we'll roll.
All right. We're going to go ahead and get all this meat off these bones. I pulled them out of the soup.
This is for the split pea soup,
right?
This is
for the split pea soup.
Awesome.
Which I don't have to explain because it's going to be in the split pea soup.
Well, fine. You know what?
Video. This is what happens when you shoot several videos at the same time.
No, this is what happens when he's a dick.
Well, that's always.
You know, so everybody, ladies and gentlemen, and America, he's just as big an asshole as I am, so don't believe him when he tries to be freaking nice and shit.
I'm nicer than him.
And you guys actually believe him, but you don't believe me, okay?
See, America, he's got a potty mouth.
see what's happening here?
This channel would be family friendly. If it wasn't for Bruce's mouth.
Yeah. Liar.
Alright.
So many days is it gonna take you to do that?
Well, I'm trying to get all the bones out first. And then I'm just gonna get a knife and start cutting it.
How many days is it gonna take you to do that?
How many days is it takes?
How many days is that?
One. Okay, I think all the bones out, so I'm just gonna take the knife. Break my plate.
That was kind of a squeaky wheel, isn't it?
Kind of like. Probably easy to do this on a cutting
board. Hey, I'm thinking here, let me help you out here. Alright. Nope. I got you. Hang on. There you go. I'm on it, ladies and gentlemen. On it.
You're the man-ish.
El hombre. That's what we call our boss. He's the el hombre. He's too low to be the jefe. Yeah. So he's just the hombre.
That's the hombre. That's you. You're the hombre.
Yep.
Oh yeah, that's looking good.
Yeah, it is.
It's gonna finish separating. I'm gonna throw it back in that pea soup, and basically all the pea soup is waiting for is to thicken up, and it's ready. The finished split pea soup. This thing was full, and my family got to it before I could do this. And it's not quite full anymore.
But I have never, ever in my life had split pea soup. So, I mean, it smells incredible. Of course, you can. You can smell the ham, and you know, you can always smell the leaf. What is it? The
bay leaf.
The bay leaf. Bay leaf. You can always smell that. It's kind of like ham and beans. It's got a different flavor.
No,
than that.
It's very similar.
But yeah, it's really similar to ham and beans. It's like that thick part of the ham and beans, but it's a different flavor than that, right? And I...
Yeah, it's a very similar texture.
Oh, yeah. It doesn't have the flavor of a beans to it, right? And, oh man, that ham with it, yeah.
Oh, the ham's awesome.
Yeah. Mmm. Yeah, the ham's money. Nice and salty. Mmm.
So. Alright, America, we're gonna let him finish that and we will talk to you next time.
I will have this again.
You're a smart ass. And I'm a smart ass. You're a dumbass, and I'm a dumbass, so just shut up and cook the damn food.